There ain't nothing surely more pleasing than satisfying a flaming passion. A passion we drew on from the pitmasters of the Deep South to craft ourselves some fire and smoke. Prime rustic joints cooked low and slow. Over crackling flames and oak wood chips for a distinctive full-on flavor that'd put you in mind of Granny's cooking. If and your granny is a pitmaster called Bob from Alabama. Fire and smoke. Fire grilled. Slow cooked. Mighty fine.